The Precinct, Darwin Waterfront.
Today we came up against the Southport side in wet conditions. What was the message from Reba before the game?
The message was just to make sure we tackle hard and, you know, keep fighting and booting the ball forward as much as possible so that we can get some scoring opportunity. And yeah, that was my message.
Daniel Reacher was pretty good off halfback today. Who else did you have in your best players?
Yeah, I thought Daniel Reacher played really well. Ben Rioli wasn't my best. Abraham Ankers, you know, fought hard all day, and I thought Cohen played pretty well as well.
So we head back to Darwin next weekend and take on the Sydney Swans at TIO Stadium. What do we have to look forward to in that game?
I think just keep cracking in and give a four-quarter effort, and as long as us blokes do our role and stuff like that, I think the rest will take care of itself.